Another day, another year. This another Shadow Boss is coming straight to your right, to your membrane. And today I'm going to talk to you about 7 things, baby, 7 things that will get you to drive forward every single day, to be inspired, to go out there and make things happen, to smile, style, profile, and then win the things you need to do, shake hands, kiss, baby, wins hearts and minds. And that's it, shouldn't communicate and world dominate people, that's right. 7 things, people, 7 things. Number one, and stay clear, clarity of mind about the things that you want to accomplish in your path. Every single day is another chance to make something amazing happen. So remember, stay clear about the clarity, about the things that matter most, and go forth to do great things. Every single day, you have the path. And then what happens is change happens and things start to change. But the reality is that you have to be clear about where you want to go. That's number one. Number two, keep affirmations where you can see them every single day in front of you, around your desk, because what follows the I am will always come looking for you. In addition to that, self-talk is what's going to empower you to keep going. Number three, remember the grind you left behind. That's right. When you feel like giving up, remember how far you've come, and that will drive you to keep going every single day. So remember the grind you left behind. Number four, think about others first, because if you're out there grinding every single day and all you think about is yourself, you'll find yourself all by yourself. So what you need to think is, if you're grinding, you gotta take all the people with you. If you're in a foxhole fighting a good fight, remember, they're always to your left and to your right. You must take care of before you take care of yourself. That's right. Boom, number five, remember, every single day you get to wake up, it's a fresh new day to write another chapter in this amazing history and the amazing story that you're writing and the history you're leaving behind. Boom! Make it happen, people. You gotta write something. Write something, people, you gotta remember you by. Number six, are you still with me? Are you still with me? Are you still with me? Oh, are you still with me? Are you still with me? Yes, you are. You're still here. We're making things happen. And that's right. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna keep making it happen, people. If you're there, remember Robert, come on, Johnny. Now, number six, set up effortless feedback channels. What I mean by that is, you gotta start having people that give you feedback, that are part of your world, that empower you, that you ask questions to, that give you true feedback about who you are, where you're going, and the things you need to continue to do to grow. Those channels are channels that empower you, channels that drive you to want to be better and do better. That's right. And now number seven, last but not least, surround yourself with people that motivate you and inspire you to want to do better and be better every single day. It's the little things, people. Every single day you get a shot of awesome right to your ears, right to your membrane. And the little things you remind yourself on a daily basis will help you every single day. Because you must remember the grind you left behind and remember how far you've come so you can go up to the top of that hill and plant that flag. This is another shot of awesome that's coming to your ear. Hope. Don't forget to smile, style, profile, lean back and strut. Shake hands, kiss babies, sweet hearts of mine. Shoot and communicate and make the world a better place. Ready, set, and let's go.